seemed to notice, and I was like, oh.
But anyway, I don't know if she's playing on Sunday or not, but given it's late, she might be there.
She seems a bit... just in general, like, oblivious to things like that. Like, just thinking about when she takes threes and we were all like, she says the stuff.
And it's just like, I don't know, it's like once you know when you notice something, you can't not notice it.
Yeah.
She just, like, is frequently quite rude, like, the same with the threes. Like, you know, you and I would be halfway through a conversation and she would
just stay on here!
Like, just like when your turn, like, it's like something you learn in primary school. Like, just hush for a sec.
Some people don't learn it, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, very visibly on Tuesday, I think, put my head back when she showed a three, and I was like, oh, that was probably a bit rude.
I was trying to teach her how to play a zone, like, you know, when you and I came off. And she, like, was really, like, she reacted straight away.
Yeah.
I was trying to tell her. She was like, yeah, I don't know what to do. I was like, Lizzie, I'm trying to tell you.
Teach you.
Like, you're the villain. I'm trying to teach you.
What does Shweta mean when she yells out, I'm out?
Okay, so she means she needs a cover, so she's gone out to the 3-point line. Yeah.
Because I always think it means that she can't get to the person on the ball, but she's always there. So
nah, so out means she is, otherwise she'll
she
stay.
Wants someone to back up.
Yeah.
Okay, yep,
so
got
she
it.
Just wants to make sure everyone's moving over as she is. Which is basically what I'll say to Lizzie.
I like it.
Yeah,
but
sure
I just,
really
when she kept saying it, I was like, what?
You're like, shit, do I know what you're saying or not? Yeah. I'm just a bit tired, and I don't like it when people are rude to me, especially when I'm like, trying to find someone who's quite different to her.
Yes.
Can't really be fast. Pretty over it. Don't want to worry.
Yeah. Like,
so,
Luckily,
I got you. And Anna will be back on Sunday, so that'll be good too.
Yeah.
I really want to keep watching back at home.
No, go home.
Bye.
Thank you. See ya. I'll see you on Sunday. At 8. Meh. Oh, okay. See ya.
That's really funny. The girl on the beach.
Hmm? My brain has got braces.
A lot? Just a lot of pieces, like, you know.
Yeah.
Shoot it! It's more used to, like, what's he doing there? No.
Keep spreading the floor, boys. You're all standing in the same spot. Spread. Oh, nice.
Yeah, so I get 100. I pay 100.
I'm touching out. You guys are looking.
How could you not?
What do you mean just to go to the gym? He said dense man. I said dense. Oh, now I said dense.
Sorry, physical. I'm just going to hit the whole day.
Maybe that's more finesse, friends. Not someone's going to go, get in here. Get to your side.
I know it is.
No, thanks. Drop right. Someone's gonna drop. Back corner. What you say?
What's that dude's name?
He's not actually on that team. Can we put it under that from here? Or does that work?
I don't think so. Can I add him?
Yeah,
do you know
him? Yeah,
you can
play him, yeah. Hopefully he's still raised.
Cool. What year is he born?
92.
Because I knew that offensive fouls don't count for foul shots when they happen. But I thought they'd still, like...
Yeah, no, it's right now.
Not normally four charges in one game.
Yeah, it doesn't really happen often. I don't think it's going to matter anyway.
I'm all the way to Anthony Zabo, reset, reset!
Yeah, he went in with that one.
Still. Yeah. Five in one game.
We're having a bit of a rough one today.
We are playing men's part. That's just my opinion on the matter. I think it's
five
more,
in one game.
I think it's more that they've called a couple, so now they just have to keep calling.
Just keep calling it.
Yeah. I'm against that. You know, you make a bad call, you don't have to keep
just making it. Just ignore it.
Keep
doing it, yeah.
Hey, they're actually there. These guys are just
he's on four.
That's why.
Yeah. I had that same
reference. Yeah. Two people don't even know how to play. So then that's That's a type of like.
I check it! Go, go, go!
Should have brought it down.
We don't have to pay, you just ask.
So you going up to Melbourne
Hill? I'm getting hammered.
Yeah, you going up to Melbourne.
Yeah, Matt, took a day off work on us in the
zoo, man. You've been working so hard.
I'm absolutely tired from my one day work, though.
You had half a day the other day.
Oh, yeah, I worked 2 hours.
Yeah.
You would have laughed so much. You know, I said bye to you. Yeah. I hang out 2 hours later. Yeah. So I said, oh, a bit of rain. He goes, oh, I'm just going to shut this one down.
Cool sound, boys.
I thought you guys were just like checking food and stuff about it.
Yeah, well, I thought we were doing that as well. I'm like, come on, I want to work. And Graham was the same as well. He's like, oh. He's like, yeah, it is pretty good.
He probably went.
But did you think he'd do that?
Just funny.
That is a good present these days.
Shared.
Actually, Stevie, baseball.
This is actually.
We should start shooting together.
I try and shoot a bitch.
We should tell them. Oh,
it's a big ball.
Yeah, but I'll work.
Straight up, Al.
Well, it's only shoot out. Yeah, I'll probably
shoot it out. Like,
that's still bad.
But
I just like,
I reckon I'm like, fine to shoot.
Yeah, well, that's what I'm
No, that's actually our team. You remember what we did in that final movie at the fall? Let him shoot, boys!
Yeah, oh, that guy from the same. Exactly. I destroyed
some. I don't think he'll ever be the same.
I'm not going to stop.
A guys, final rested on him and his teammates started looking at him like, what would you do?
Yeah, no, I was just
leaving, boys. Let him open. Do you remember when he come right in the middle of the dribble and look for someone and we'd all be holding the other players and another shoot!
He's in the three-throw line and then he just throw it at the ball.
He's like, I don't feel bad for him.
And then he tried to save it.
I'll give him
oh, that goes in.
That'd be great.